We are live in Midtown, and for the Rangers, it is their final home preseason game. And they have to know that their presence usually brings out the best in the New York Islanders.
Kunackle battling in front against Stahl. He'll pull over the back pass. Josh Bailey with a setup for Pulock. They score! I don't know if it was tipped in front, but a big shot by Ryan Pulock from the point.
That one just went off the post and in. And not much of a chance for Lundquist, who I don't think saw the shot.
Shattenkirk fires it in front. It's intercepted by Pavelier. Leads Barzal. Barzal drives to the net. Saved by Lundquist. Oh, there's Barzal with that blazing speed. Good save by Henrik Lundquist.
That sure was. That was a good test.
Alton couldn't get a stick on the puck. Clearing attempt kept in by Zibanejad. Through to Vucevic, he scores! Pavel Vucevic, it's a power play goal! And the Rangers have tied it at one. He tied 1-1, a little over 7 minutes gone by in the second. Takeaway by Vucevic. Moves in against Nick Leddy. Shot by McQuaid, score! The puck got through to Zibanejad! And the Rangers have the lead, 2-1.
Zibanejad was in the right spot and a wide open net banged it in to give the Rangers the lead.
Bill Pulock got it back to the point. Pulock moves it to Pavelier. Now Pulock, Pavelier. Pulock with a drive, he scores! Oh, man, he did it again.
You got a player that shoots the puck like that, you've got to stay a little bit closer to him, fire it, and with some traffic in front to tie the game at two.
Marcel drives to the net. The backhander was stopped by Lundquist.
Boy, he's dangerous, isn't he?
Wow, he just... Puck taken away. BC with a shot. Saved by Leonard.
Nice job to steal it. And then the quick release, and Robin Leonard makes a good save.
And that does it for the second period. 2-2 into the second.
For the Islanders this season.
Pretty good man to work on the power play. Zibanejad shoots. He scores! Zibanejad, it's a power play goal. Rangers score quickly and take the lead, 3-2. Coming through with a goal. His second goal of the preseason, 2 goals in this game. The Islanders come right back. Thomas Hickey, the defenseman, has tied it up.
Hickey ends up with a wide open net on the short side, but Barzal made the play. Boy, oh boy.
Pulock with 2 goals in the game. The setup for Nelson was blocked. Nelson again. Out to Pulock, tees it up. Save by Lundquist, he got it. Oh! Wow, Pulock almost had a hat trick with that rocket.
What a save.
Taken away by Houghton. Good effort as he was battling with Hickey. This one is going to overtime. Barzal takes it back out. Pulock has come on. And Beauvillier. Heedle still on. Long shift for him. Beauvillier scores! Anthony Beauvillier gets it by Henrik Lundquist. 53 seconds into the overtime. And the Islanders win it. His third goal of the preseason, all against the Rangers, had 2 the other night in Bridgeport. And the Islanders walk off with a 4-3 overtime win.